ये पैसे वाला से early. That's Sunday morning, but it's early. But we know Sunday morning's coming. More than a figure of speech. The Lord, thank you.
Give it your own self, don't a fool's man. Somebody gonna say, well, they died doing what they love, won't they, Lord? She is foolish.
I
includes that father.
Right.
Too, man. Even without a dime, we say that to the Lord. Oh. Well, I said I was gonna make a sausage and a cheese toast. I may do that tomorrow, just have a sausage. Yes, you will. Yes, you will. Yes. It's a word, yes and amen. Lord, thank you. Yes, amen. Thank you, Pastor. Cool to me, this weather came on the rain. Is it cloudy? Sun still come through that cloud. An issue, but they didn't care. They want the mighty dollar. Now they gotta pay it. Show his face again. Like he was smiling in the car. Lord, I wish they would have shot him, but go ahead. They sure will. I'm lying. But thank you, they got him. I hope he called Pastor again. And get saved and do what he says. Bring his whole family in. And the descendants. The Lord didn't look like he was smiling in that car.
If they think they'd make history, they'd get their name out.
they're gonna stay with him. Lord, I thought I would be hungry when I woke up, but I'm not. So I'm gonna wait. Well, I hope they knew the Lord, because if I see a Jackson 5, they don't mean nothing. Well, they don't believe in God, do they? Well, I don't know if he was a Jehovah's Witness. There's only one way. Them people die. The Lord, they're going to come out and say the man died doing what he loved. Just foolishness. Thank you.
too good, thank you.
Brought up on federal charges too. That would make no sense not to. Yes, I was afraid to say it. Oh well. Where is he at, Lord? Okay, show that man's face again. They think they died. Lord, thank you. Smiling, this dumbass. Gotcha. Like that slide up, but I totally get it. Okay. forgot about you. But yeah. Thank you. See you in the working class. But you know who do. I ain't gonna be back before 7, but we'll see. Your parents are over here, Lord. They should be. Some asses. Fuck you, I'm not. Nor should I be. That's not so bad. Let's see what you're doing. Now they're hitting up front. But these fools try to hit anywhere. Still do what, Lord? Raise the blood. That's the only thing you're going to do. What you going to damage, Lord?
shelter.
Everything else. Forget the Fruity Pebble. A little more water, but that's okay. But yeah, it's not.
Thank you.
was a spicy one. Yeah, but then I was gonna get it. No, son, this is spicy. And even for what, I could say no, son. Like you're about to start clowning. We're not gonna do that. Yes. We're not gonna do that, right? Right. kitchen. 7:16.
I believed I was worth saving too, Lord. Thank you. How bright it was, not you per se. They bring it in.
thank you.
Ready for that. That's foolishness. But it's fitting, isn't it, Lord? I remember this chart who we were saying that who we were calling in supervision. And you can. Again, the bus was here. They just let the bus stay back up there and bring the badass boy down, nothing. They got more evil to do. Saint Studney, he's just there for a place to stay, and that's over with. They had a check. That'll keep covered for now. And no man thankful for that. The busing came to drop him off how many times, Laura? She don't go down to get him, because she's hiding out from the police. Join in doing evil. Come out something like I got this to go hit on the garbage disposal. Now he jump in joy. Inside you. Well, you heard him jumping. Come right out something. So you can't say, oh, he wasn't ready. He's not up. And that's not even an excuse. That's foolishness, but true. She's gonna punch the bus driver in the face, she said. Just foolishness. You'll hear her saying that on one of the lives, too. In the evening time. And God's good, I was right after. She was running her mouth to the bus driver talking, not in no threatening manner.
But she came back in to do what, Lord?
If she continued to do evil. Okay, they.
They was just hitting on the garbage disposal, but they couldn't hit them steps to take him down to a bus. Don't want to be seen. Did he say mommy? Holy Lord. What'd the grandmother say? Because he would have been in jail. I didn't get why they dropped his card. What the grandmother say? I thought he said mommy. Either way, it was foolish, it is. But what the grandmother saying, Lord, what side is she going with? He innocent? No, he's not. somebody gonna get with them in the court system, in the prison, won't they, Lord? Marry and be pen pals. He didn't do it. They get out. We seen that too. Get out and kill them. More than that, man. Then you hear what he done. Who gonna say, oh no, so misunderstood? That's just sad. Sorry, Lord. You ain't got to wonder. Just take him to prison. Say something. You want something to that bus after, was it? Sick. go to jail too.
Who wondering, Laura? Don't. He fell on the knife. Just foolishness. I'm gonna go to school with us, and she stays here.
What they do.